In Cascade County, officials are preparing for a possible case. Today, MTN's Lindsay Hyatt attended a press conference where officials discussed their current response to coronavirus and how they plan to deal with future concerns.
Cascade County officials gathered in Great Falls to discuss coronavirus concerns on state, county, and city levels. Tricia Gardner of the Cascade City County Health Department stressed the importance of taking testing seriously.
At this point, we can't test everybody who just wants a test. They are going to be really working within that criteria to determine who is the appropriate person to get tested.
Benefice emergency physician Dr. Bridget Brennan listed the criteria for those who are likely to be tested.
Do you have a fever, cough, are you short of breath? Do you have these comorbidities? Do you have lung disease, heart disease, that kind of thing? If you do, and you have been exposed to somebody with known COVID-19 or have traveled from a place where the community spread is wide, then we are likely to test you.
Despite public concern, Dr. Ray Geyer of the Great Falls Clinic explained that most coronavirus cases are not high risk.
About 80% of people that have symptoms is nothing more than what we would call a common cold. So some nasal symptoms, nasal discharge, a sore throat, maybe some cough.
About 20% of cases could result in pneumonia, and only a small fraction of that percentage of cases could lead to death. Dr. Brennan agreed, saying many infected people don't even need medical treatment.
Those people do not necessarily need to be seen by any physician or any practitioner. They can be treated at home, over-the-counter pain relievers, over-the-counter cough medicines, rest, stay home if you're ill, please wash your hands.
Mayor Bob Kelly said community members need to help themselves and each other during this time.
So finally, take care of yourselves, but also take care of each other.
In Great Falls, Lindsay Hyatt, MTN News.